Sometimes it's a weakness.
Sometimes it's a high.
I embrace it passionately.
The rawness of it is the only pleasure.
I push it away.
Every scent, every object becomes associated with food.
Whatever I see, I want, even if I don't like it.
The hollowness.
When I'm frustrated.
When I'm bored.
I just eat instead of feeling.
When I can't sit still anymore.
It's frightening.
What are you really hungry for?